here at Winston Churchill Public School to explore a new pilot program that introduces live music performances to students. Who sponsors this pilot program?
Well, this is put on by the Music Performance Trust Fund, and it's run locally through the Kingston Musicians Union. And they provide the funds that we are able to bring the bands in.
Why is learning music important?
Well, music is important for its own sake, because music is a great way that everyone can interact with the world, but it's also a really good way to interact with everything else, because music is part of everything. It's a cultural thing that touches on everything, so it's a great way to connect the students through music to other parts of the curriculum.
Why do you think music is important?
Because it brings joy to people's lives and makes people happy.
What have you learned so far?
I've learned three notes.
Yeah? Would you mind demoing them for us?
Sure. So we have this,
G,
we have C, and then we have D.
Very good. And what's been your favorite part about these live performances?
Playing the ukulele and singing to the song is pretty fun.
Why do you think music is important?
I think music is important because whenever you're feeling down, you can listen to like a happy song and it can like brighten the mood.
Why do you think music is important?
I think music is important because when it reminds me of somebody I love, if I'm hearing happy music, and it makes me happy.
Music of Viva Kingston promotes a greater understanding and appreciation of music. These performances allow students to explore live music in their own unique way.
Learning in Limestone is brought to you by the Limestone District School Board.